Alright y'all, so we came out here to Point Arena. We plan to fish this little pier right here in front of us. But we are fishing a low tide this morning. So we're going to take advantage of these low tide pools and wait for the higher tide to be able to fish that pier correctly. So in the meantime, look at these really cool deep pocket poles that we came across. All right, let's see what we can get in here. Just gonna get closer without falling in the water. Come on. I got a fish on. Pew! It went under. Yeah, it's bouncing my rod. Looks like I'm gonna have to sit this one out. I don't wanna lose this guy. Tons of little life down here. Little crab. Sick. Probably use that as bait. Just kidding. All right, let's let this little guy go. Oh, he doesn't want to come off. There we go, buddy. Check that out. Woo! That's a mama. There's like three of them back to back. Right in here. There's tons of them in these little holes here. Look at that. They shield themselves. That's crazy. Nice. Get back. Big ol' abalones. Too bad they're not in season. That's a lot of meat right there. Holy crap. That is a good fish. I just got to figure out how I'm going to land this guy. Oh, I don't want to rip him off. Oh, there he is. There he is. There he is. Woohoo! Woohoo! Nice. Oh, sheesh. That's a fish. That is a fish. Why am I so excited about this right now? Let me get my fish grippers. That is a keeper cabbie right there. That's a good 16, 17 inches. Yes. Let's go. Yeah, we've been fishing for about 2 hours. Finally, a little action. I actually lost that one fish in that hole and broke off, so this definitely made up for it. So I think what I'm gonna do is throw this guy in one of these little pools and keep fishing, because I didn't bring my stringer, I don't have any cooler or anything. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna dispatch him, cut his gills, and throw him in a little pool and come back for it later. Hopefully no birds or herrings come and get it. Woo! Let's go. That was so freaking sick. So sick. Oh, I swallowed the freaking hook though. Let's give him a measure first. Twelve and a half. I think we're gonna let this guy go. Unless he's gut hooked, then we gotta keep him. Oh yeah, I think he's gut hooked. He's bleeding all over the place. Dang, that hurts. Oh, that's a fish. That's a fish. What? There it is. Woo! Nice. We'll let this guy go. So at the pier, we ended up meeting up with Juan, also known as NorCal Fisherman on Instagram. And he was able to take us out and show us a couple spots in the area. Some pretty cool spots, actually. Yes. That is sick. It's pooping all over me. Oh, it pooped all over the place. God damn. That is so cool. Bright red.
Kelp greenling?
Yeah, it's kelpy. Yes! Nice! Back to back. Let's go! I got one too. Got him! Got him! Oh, no way, that's a rock greenling. Hell yeah. Nice. He is. The rock greenling, it's a little light, but it's still a rock greenling because of the blue meat. That is a perfect one. Look at the fin, perfect fins and everything. It's crazy. You want to keep it? What's up, guys? You want to keep it? 12?
You want to give it to me, yeah?
Because I already got two.
yeah, just dispatch it.
If you're gonna eat it, take it, yeah.
No, eat it.
Yeah.
I just, if you could just dispatch it.
Put it in the bucket?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it already dead?
Nah.
I'm upgrading. This guy knows where to catch fish. Okay.